Do you know whose life has always amazed me, Spyros? George Harrison's.
Huh, that Beatle.
Yes. Because Harrison wasn't only a Beatle. He was also a traveling Wilbury.
And it was no mean feat to be a Wilbury. Legends only need apply.
Dylan and Petty used to make a game of it, in fact. He used to throw a name out there and decide in an instant if that person was or was not a Wilbury.
It required some ineffable combination of wit, cool, and credibility. Like Jack Nicholson, for example.
Wilbury.
Richard Dreyfuss.
Great actor.
But not a Wilbury.
And you, Spyros, it has become clear, are not a Wilbury.
But I am. I am a Wilbury. I can prove it to you.
You're fired.
You're firing me?
I just did. It happened. I said the words.
Long time coming.
But that Wendy thing worked out, so there's no reason.
Nothing you can say or do. You might have done your job, but you have failed to provide additional value. And you have ostracized the entire company.
Well, I'll prove it to you. I do have value. I am a Wilbury. Well, I am all the Wilburys put together.
I feel 5 years younger.